أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. Today we are learning Surah 107 Al-Ma'un. Let's inshallah recite it word by word and one color at a time. And let's act all of us that we are beginners. Our main target is to beautify our voice. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. One more time. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. أرأيت الذي يكذب بالدين أرأيت الذي يكذب بالدين A A I'm connecting the alif to the ya A and here the I'm stretching it, I'm making a long sound. This is ya madda. Kasra with ya madda. Kasra is the letter, the sign that is under the dal. The yukadhibu biddin.
Fadhalika alladhi yad'u al-yatim. Fadhalika alladhi yad'u al-yatim.
Also, this lam will be, oh, let's make it green. Make it blue because it's a dhamma and dhamma always blue as we started from the alphabet.
فَذَلِكَ الَّذِي يَدُعُّ الْيَتِيمِ
Next one.
وَلَا يَحُضُّ عَلَى طَعَامِ الْمِسْكِينِ
ولا I'm stretching the lam with alif madda ولا يحض على I'm stretching the lam with alif مكسورة على طع I'm stretching the عين with alif madda طع مل I'm also connecting the meme to the lam طع مل مس I'm connecting the meme to the سين with the سكون مس كين with ياء مادة long kasra which is keen. Okay.
ولا يحض على طعام المسكين فويل للمصلين.
Let's connect the waw to the ya.
فويل للمصلين.
Lean the lam and the ya are together. Stretch it.
فويل للمصلين الذين هم عن صلاتهم ساهون الذين هم عن صلاتهم ساهون
الذي the ذال has a ya madda stretch it
الذي الذين هم عن صلاتهم ساهون
سين has الف madda لام has الف madda ذال has a ya madda سين has الف madda واو ها has a واو madda هون
ساهون
last two verses
الذين هم يراءون الذين هم يراءون
that has a ya madda so you stretch and make a long sound the hum connect the ha to the mim snatch them together hum
يراءون
stretch the را with ألف مادة يراءون Also, the alif hamza has a waw madda, so it's say oon. Especially the last vowel, you have to stretch longer than the other vowels. Okay, that's just the one trick that I want my students to understand it. Last verse. وَيَمْنَعُونَ الْمَاعُونَ وَيَمْنَعُونَ الْمَاعُونَ Connect the ya to the meme. وَيَمْنَعُونَ الْمَاعُونَ عين with ضم and a waw مدى together. وَيَمْنَعُونَ الْمَاعُونَ Connect the noon to the lam. Lam قمرية. الْمَاعُونَ وَيَمْنَعُونَ الْمَاعُونَ عُون I'm stretching the عين a little longer, almost a 6 seconds. Watch, I'm gonna do it again. وَيَمْنَعُونَ الْمَاعُونَ صَدَقَ اللَّهُ الْعَظِيمُ وَصَدَقَ رَسُولُهُ الْكَرِيمُ ونحن على ذلك من الشاهدين والشاكرين يا رب وفقنا قراءة القرآن يا رب وفقنا أن نقرأ كتابك يا حي يا قيوم مع السلامة إخوة وأخواتي جزاكم الله خيرا إن شاء الله This is my YouTube channel and you are 676767 إن شاء الله Make sure you type your lesson number. Where are you going to find your lesson number? If it is Salah, mostly you need to type Salah after the N. You are 6-7, which is written this way, Salah. And Tajweed, I do have 25 to 33, which is designed almost for Tajweed. Sorry for that. And the beginners, mostly you need from video 1 to 23. And right here, type. The number that you want, maybe 15, maybe 20, maybe 1, maybe 3, whatever number you think that you need, you gotta go through that, mostly. The last one, Hifdhul Qur'an, memorization of the Qur'an. I do have Juzul Amma, Juzul Tabarak, every single surah divided into 5 lines of recording. So all you have to do is find your surah number and type your surah number right there. Mostly, you will have video 1, video 2, 3, just like... Very easy to memorize. Jazakum Allahu khairan. Subscribe and share with your friends and family members. Ma'a salama.